I'm adding my pre-marinated steak to my pressure cooker. Oh, I did not open up. Don't judge me for getting a discounted one, but this is beef tri-tips. I'm going to add the whole thing to the pressure cooker. Let those juices fall in there. Closing my air fryer. I'm going to set my timer to 10 minutes, and that'll give me a medium to medium rare steak.
It's a tiny bit more rare on the inside, but that's how I like it.